Hello everybody, it's me, a friendly porcupine. Today we are shopping at Ross. Today I found the Elite Ultra, which is retailing for $4 here. It's pretty tough, yeah. Halo Infinite. Hasn't even been 1 year, and it's already here. And two of them. Like, wow. Hey, I guess they didn't. Who the hell is making those noise? Okay, anyways, yeah. The Elite Ultras, there's two of those, and then check this out. The Game of Thrones. The whole actual throne set. Yeah, it's all these coming at Amazon for roughly about like $15, $13, $12. So yeah, it's basically Amazon price, but now you actually get to see the package and pick which one you like better, which is pretty cool. And yeah, like I said before, around Christmas time, a lot of these Game of Thrones sets are definitely hitting Ross. I already knew it. Probably same with some of these Halo Infinite sets. So if you're looking to get some Halo Infinite sets for the cheap, definitely visit your Ross. Black Series. Yeah, I might pick up one of these. Let's see what else we have here. It's a big section. Well, so that's what's making the noise. There you go, dinosaur. Now you're not going to bother me. Okay, anyways. Well, look at this. There was a whole nother section of toys. Yeah, I guess I was stupid. The episode is not over yet. Or at least this raw store. See what else we have here. Nope. No Call of Duty today. Oh, look at this. It's a third one. So yeah, if you really want these Halo Infinite Elite Ultras, definitely visit your Ross. As for me, it's a cool Elite, but it's not cool enough. Look. Check this out. Look what appeared at Ross here, huh? Boom. See, so glad I actually paid to double check this area. $4. Now, what would you rather have? One figure or two figures? I'd rather pick this up. Plus, I want a Halo Infinite Master Chief. Okay, that's actually something interesting. Oh, shit! Holy moly! This is where it all went. Woo! Shit, Nico. How many of these Game of Thrones sets are here? You have these ones right here. This one's $9. Actually not a bad price. So yeah, if you really like Game of Thrones, definitely check this out. Oh my gosh. Yeah, 1, 2, 3. Oh, chico. Yeah, so you have 1, 2, 3 of the throne sets, 2 of the ice one with the nice king, and then boom, boom, yeah. Oh my goodness, chico. Woo, it is a lot. My goodness. Well, so glad I double checked this area. Yeah, and I was just about to go. Come on, chico, you gotta make sure you check the whole store. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that looks like it's it for now.
Well, your boy, Friendly Porcupine, just did it again. Missed a whole other section right here.
Yeah, and this whole entire cell, that was one. That was a section 2 over there. Now we have this section over here and then this section. And look what I found over here. Like, chico. Yeah, just when I thought it was the end, it's not over. Yeah, definitely check out your Ross if you're interested in these type of Halo figurines. Yeah, you got the orange one. You got the light blue one over here, $5. You got the black one right here, which is $5, the special up one. My goodness. Look at that. Whew. It's a lot. Ching, 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 ching. Oh, chico. Yeah. If you're interested in this stuff, check out your Five Below like now. Boom. That's how many there are here. You have one, you have two black ones, a green one here, a black, a blue one. The blue one seems to be rare here. Orange, blue, and the black. So yeah, we have the four black ones here, two orange, two blue, and three green. So yeah, I'm not that interested in them. I'd rather get these instead. But I'd rather get Call of Duty. Let's see if there's anything else, because a friend of Porcupine just keeps missing out on so many. Seems to be over. Well, I guess now fish it. Oh no. I have just fallen into their trap.